date is not just a stereotype, it's a real thing. Exhibit A. I moved thrice last year. That just so happens to be the number of breakups I went through. It's true, if you're queer, it's not always about resisting the boxes because we need them. To pack and unpack and repack. Banter, we get straight to the good stuff. Okay, I have a blender, but if you have a magic bullet, maybe we'll just use that because then there'll be more counter space for the juicer. When we say your place or mine on a second date, we're not talking about sex. We're talking about I got it over in the movie. We have to cohabitate fast so we can habituate fighting about who's gonna get the blender when one of us moves out. Exhibit B. I moved in with my second girlfriend 2 months after we started dating, and then 5 days after we moved in, I moved out. I didn't even have to refund. I was lucky that time, I got the blender. There should be a U-Haulers Anonymous. It should also hand out boxes at the end of each session in case you just met someone amazing and just so happens you're facing a rent increase because breaking a lease comes naturally. If only we were as good at breaking up. That's not a thing. No. Queers take breaks. Breaks. Long, undefined periods of time in which we can still enjoy breakup-y sex while dating all of our most recent exes, less recent exes. Exhibit C. I started dating this girl recently. The first time we had sex, she said she wanted to talk dirty to me. I was like, hell yeah. She was like, bay windows, coffin tub hard, wood floors. I'm not joking. It was so awkward. And like, it was pretty sexy. It was confusing. But I'm pretty sure this whole thing can be explained mathematically. All the feelings, plus 2 oppression-based incomes equals a tiny boho apartment with a fridge full of hummus and a cat. And I hate cats. And maybe this is why I hate cats. Because I never want to be one of those couples staying together for the feline, sticking it out when really I just want to make a feline for the next second date of the first of the month. Recently, I walked into my nearest U-Haul rental location. I was like, oh, the regular! And she gave me a stamp card. And then I just started dating her because I figured if I take her on a second date, she can get us a discount.